దోష పెడతారు, అది ఎలా అనేది ఇప్పుడు మనం చూడవచ్చు.
Today, the whole evening you enjoyed a lot. Yes, anybody would like to talk about this today's program? Yes, please come, ma'am. You have to come front.
Good evening, everyone. So we are at the end of the performance. And what a performance, and what a you know what to say. I just have goosebumps on my hand. And each and every performance, the groundwork they have done towards the performance is awesome. Everyone from the background to everything, from the song selection to the costumes or everything, not only school day. Everything in the school, rainbow is just not a bird. It is more than that for us. More than that for us. Thank you, rainbow. And I need everyone to get up and give a standing ovation to them. Everyone, please, please, they do deserve a very big ovation. Because the effort that they have put towards this, everyone, we are just seeing and we are just leaving that. But look at their effort. See everyone over there. See, look at the teachers. I really need to give them a standing ovation. And a hip hip hooray applause. Hip hip. Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip. Thank you, Rainbow. Thank you, Fatima.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I take this opportunity to thank all of you, dear parents, to have had patience sitting here watching all your kids' programs, encouraging them, appreciating them. I also take this opportunity to bring out our choreographers onto the dais because they have done a wonderful job. I would request Kalyan, Nitish, Anuradha, and Sujata, Nandan. These five are the choreographers who have made this program a grand success today. I would also like to appreciate the efforts put in by our art teachers, Mr. Srinivas and Mr. Pavan, for giving us wonderful backdrops for every song. A great job done. Thank you so much, both of you. I thank all my sub-staff members, the caretakers, who have really taken a lot of efforts in taking care of all the children today and also putting in their humongous efforts in making this beautiful hall a wonderful one. Hope you all had a wonderful evening and we all disperse for a big vacation, the summer vacation. Hope you'll all have good holidays. Thank you, and we'll meet you back in the month of June.